Hey guys, how's it going? Once again, January 6, 2024 for Saturday. And our second go at it here in the evening. As you can see, we've got some cars left to switch. I don't know where my switcher is. Is he down here still? Yeah, he's down there. Okay. But, needless to say, I gotta get this guy going. So, let me set him up real quick with my passenger locations. So we got Cochrane. I don't know what happened to Cochrane the first time, but I missed it. I am looking I'm looking north. Okay, that's good. Larka Junction, Hemingway, we don't have to worry about Bryson. Let's take a look. Got three cars to switch there. Well, we got pickups though, so we'll see how that goes. Let's go down to there. And Ella. We have got about right here is good. Okay, back to Alarka. I might as well get the what I can out of the dispatch board. So this is our third of four sessions in a day type thing. So we're at the coming into 1 p.m. to 3 p.m. at least, but we'll probably go a little bit beyond that. Alarka. I keep saying Attica. Stop doing that. We can enter Hemingway. I want to stay at Alarka for now on the ground. I don't mind using zero, but usually it's for very little bit. It's much easier to switch, I find, when I'm on the ground. Time to go. Let's get him going. Forward road, and let's go. Let's get him out of here. So I've been waiting for him so that I can get back. I did set off one car. Definitely can see needing a switcher up here, but I'll be okay for the next little bit. Damn, I should have rode that. Oh well, let's just go ahead for now. I'm going to take the whole train. Leave the cab here. Thank you. I missed out on two going to Alarka. I'm a little confused about something here. I thought I was going around this train. Why did I not go around it? Doofus. RTS 3. Okay, I gotta take a look at the map for a second. What am I looking at here? Oh. Ah! What did I just do? Oh! I'm at one. I teleported to one. I was like, why am I hearing a train? Okay, now I gotta see the map here for a second. Number one, I was supposed to do a runaround. I thought I did, but I guess I don't know what the hell I did. I've got the Y. Emmett was mentioning that I could be using that. I don't know how much room I have, to be honest. Probably enough. Kind of sucks because I wanted to get myself into a situation where I didn't have to worry about that. So the house track and that other track is the only one. Everything else appears to be going the opposite way. So yeah, when you go up here, you got that. So, all right. Well, there's nothing I can do in there other than a flying switch or some horseshit. I don't feel like doing that. So let's head back out there. I think we will go ahead and do the Y because I want to turn around anyways. I think I'm going to take the main. I know I've been trying to avoid it, but oops, what the hell? I can never go that way. I don't know why I always do that. Is there like a limit where you can slide it, or can you keep sliding it? It's kind of neat that they have that. Well, after all that, I'm going to have to go back. Trying to be a little bit more liberal when it comes to the schedule, especially the flag stops. It's all going to change as power changes and all the other stuff, so I'm not worried about it. as long as we deal with the beginning start times and all that other stuff and give Bryson a half decent stop, then that's all that should matter. Okay, let's go 51 again. See if I can do it this time. Always go around this way when I could just go through the front. Alright. Stay on the main. .2%. Wow. Well, that might mean, yeah. That could be interesting. I don't think number one belongs down here. Oh my god, that's short. Well, I guess that's enough for a switcher to get through. Look at that. Yeah, I remember this being kind of crazy, if I recall. Okay, so the passengers arrived at Bryce, and I'm going to depart him at 1335. So mine one and mine two, okay. What is that grade? I don't know what that grade was, but holy crap. Alright, hang on a second here. It's going to be right there, okay. That's half a mile away, yep. All right. So which one is it? That one? I think it's that one. So this is mine one, okay. Perfect. Oh, really? Okay, this is wasting my time now. Oh, went the other way. Okay. Oh, I see. It's going up here. Gotcha. Well, I won't waste my time doing that anymore. Thought we were going downhill for a bit, but I guess I was wrong. $86. Beautiful. Oh shit. Forgot to run my train. Get out of here. That's the price. That's the problem when you you forget the passenger train and then it's like, oh. Here. Am I supposed to have two cars here? Or what am I supposed to have? No. Yes? No? Yes. Had to think about that. Yes. Okay. That's awesome. I screwed up. Didn't think I was gonna get there so soon. Yeah, it doesn't look like it doesn't look that bad from here. That's going up. This is going down. Or it's coming down and it's going back up again or something. I guess that's what it is. Can't say for certain. Okay, let's get myself back in here. Oh, wow. Should I try it? Why not? Oh. Let's do this. No, that's because he's full. All right. The Y. Okay, so that's ass backwards. I need to get this one in there first before I can do that. But the guys are right there, so that'll give me more to play with. I am going to stop that and get the train turned around over at thingy. Alright. You got everybody out yet? In there. Passengers, all right, so that we want Ella. Person. Hemingway. Lorca Junction. Cochrane. And Alarka Depot. Since we're going to be on that side now, I can officially put this in here, maybe? How about that? That seems to work. Okay, everybody's in. Orders. First of all, let's, no, we can order it. We can, go back. Might be a tiny bit before I leave the other. So I'll still have to work on the other as well. So let's get this guy going all the way. We can always cancel if we have to, but I'm gonna assume we'll get him all the way. All right. Only because I have to switch up, well, I gotta do a few things, actually. Did I ever get around to, Oh, I didn't. As usual, I screwed up like this again. Okay, so I got time. Let me, let me hold off on 51 for a second. I gotta get two down there. Where's he off? He's off the side right now, right? Okay. What I'll do... Did I throw the switch back? Let me normal him for now. So I want to get the logging train going. That should be an easy wrap around. Thank you. Is anything stopping for Ella? Guess not. Just go ahead and where is the damn thing? Is it at the very back? Oh, I missed it. Alright. Did I lose it again? I'm still okay. I'm just having a hard time going up that hill. Wow. You didn't have that hard time before. I don't remember that. And you won't do it. Anyways, I'll let that go for a couple minutes, but oops, I didn't catch it. Bryson. Okay, Bryson can wait till I'll go 14:20. I don't care. What is going on with this thing? Let's go manual. What I don't understand is I have brought cars out of there before. I've backed my whole train out. I'm just confused. Unless I'm losing it here. Hang on a second here. So, I normally bring down these cars. Well, now he's going up. That was was just very bizarre. Hang on a second. Okay, do the next one off. There we go. Yeah, that was a little strange.
Thank you.
Oh shit, I gotta go up to Bryson. As soon as I connect, I'll go to Bryson. Yeah, I haven't had any problems with L1 here. Which is kind of strange with 2 was acting a little funny. Could have been a glitch. It happens. Thank you. So I've got just under 30 minutes left in the third quarter of this day. So then I may stop at the bottom of the hour. Top of the hour in the sim, like it'll be, when I say bottom of the hour, that'll be 11:30 Eastern. And then I will likely upload it tonight. I don't know why I tell you guys when I'm uploading it, because you guys will see it whenever. I'm still used to the whole live stream thing. I wish I could find a way to rectify that issue, but. Oh, I got a switch against me. Fun. Did I restore it after all that? That's what I meant to do. Meant to stop the train and then restore it. Oops. Hit it once. There we go. That was the plan anyways. this is a good one to look at. So if we look at the sawmill, see we're at 44 logs, 69% capacity. We're still way above the limitation. Why I like to get it in here in the afternoon is because I prefer to unload one during the day and then one at night. Overnight, I should say. Which is why usually once the afternoon hits, I want to make sure I get the I want to make sure I get the cars started loading at the top in the morning. It's tough because there's so much going on now. Right now, I've got a passenger train. I've got, I do have a little bit of switching to do left in both Alarka and I've got Alarka, and I've got. Are you gonna stop, buddy? I guess not. Alright, it's close enough. Let's see where we're at here. Do I have enough to flick the switch here? No, of course not. This is what always happens. Okay, so what I'll do is I'll throw these two on. 861 tons, yeah, it should be enough. Something he needs, well, I think he's okay. I mean, it's really pushing it. Yeah, let me go down here and I'll just keep it going. I know the water's getting tight, but I think I'm okay now that I'm down here. Okay, stuff for Fusey. I don't know where he's at. Hemingway, so he's got to be at the junction now. So yeah, let's kick this guy. Yeah, right. Yeah, I should take. Should keep on looking at this fuel here. Oh, he's fine. Yeah, he's not battling anything right now. In fact, I think he'll be fine for the rest of the day. Okay, let me teleport to Alarka for a second. I just want to make sure everything's okay up there. I think it is, but... I was using the capital? I don't know. It's possible. Okay, so I've got a fusee in there now. That should hold. Just want to make sure all the mainline switches are restored. It appears I have done so. Okay. What the hell? Oh, okay. I was like, where am I? Okay, get this silly thing out of here. So we got less than 10 minutes left now. Oh, so I forgot to throw the switch. There we go. So let's see what I can get done. I think what I will do is I'll go down the longest track because I need to back up some cars. So I remember sticking them down there this morning. Once I see the switch here, I will yeah, they're way down there. Okay. So I need to get around them. So what we'll do is I'll drop these off. I think I'm planning on backing in the manifest tonight. Because I want to be able to turn the GP cap forward, going both ways, so I'm going to use the Y. These guys we're going to bring down to the mill. We'll see whereabouts we are. One, two, let's go down five. So I imagine tomorrow I'm going to be getting a lot more coal hoppers, empty coal hoppers to be loaded, or not coal hoppers, I guess copper, or whatever the heck. So that should be cool. Let's see, yeah. You. Okay, so I gotta go backwards all the way, so I might as well get in. You go 15 miles an hour again. I think he is. I gotta see something here. Gotta remember to mention this today. RTS 1, or Yeah. Not 51. What the hell am I doing? Man, I'm getting tired. Losing track of my numbers here. Okay. So it's not two. Oh, three. Yeah. Yeah, he's at that signal 15 crap again. So if I do that... Now he goes down to 35. I don't know why it doesn't do it when it first gets at the junction. I was at Cochrane this time, so it had nothing to do with that. I thought it might, but... Okay. Okay, now he's at a Largo Depot. What we'll do is we'll get him in here. Yeah, Lark is still running. I'm not too sure what the hell's going on there. Let me just kick these numbers here. Because I don't want to end on that. This is what happens when I go, yeah, see, Lark is still going. I don't know what the hell's going on. It's moving on that on the stupid grade is what I would imagine. I'm gonna head over there and find out what the hell's going on. RTS 3. Did we get them all? It looks like we got them all. Yeah, I don't like the fusee back there. That's too far away for my liking. Okay, so I'll select you. Let me pull you forward here. I think I could put a fusee right there. No, it's too close to the switch. So this is the way we've been stopping it, is just doing that, but... Alright. So, we want to... Passenger, we want Whittier, blah, 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 blah. Copy the clipboard. And then if I go like this, okay, so now I go back to RTS2. And we want to push this forward here. So I believe I've flicked the switches for everything, hopefully. No, I'm not there yet. Okay, well, we gotta do that. No, go manual, go manual. Don't be doing that shit. Hopefully I didn't screw that up, but we'll see. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, I don't have enough room to get it all in here. Okay. Well, let's just deal with three right now. So if I don't do that, then I'll never get it done. Well, while that's doing that, let me just take a look at how we're doing financial wise. Well, damn. We paid off our loan. I knew this was going to happen. Whoa. We started with 7,000, so let's not get ahead of ourselves here. We still got a ways to go, but if you could look at 1501. Which was, well, about 1501, 1805. I mean, we still have the passenger, so 1501, who knows? I can't compare it. But that's, pretty good. Don't know where exactly we're going to lie on that. We got a 6 o'clock. We're still a ways from that. But anyways, I get back this, I gotta get this back together next time. Attach that all together, do the basically the fourth quarter run, which I'll fast forward it up to close to 1600, get that ready, finish off dropping off two, and then I have to switch the rest of the other 2 yards, which there's not too much to do in either one of those yards, and then get the manifest headed back. So not too much more to do. I'll probably be doing that off camera unless I do it first thing tomorrow morning. We'll have to wait and see. But other than that's all for now, guys. Have a good night, and we'll talk to you later. Take care.